Hey guys, how's it going? Today, I brought to present you this 2010 Lexus RX 350. And this is gonna be fully up 350. We'll start up, show the engine, go inside some performance details, show you a bunch of interesting features in the exterior as well as the interior. And so, here's the key. Let's start the engine, hold it on for a while. Lock and trunk button. White pearl exterior. Beautiful color, in my opinion. And I have to say, this is my favorite generation of the Lexus RX. And also, this car comes equipped with a smart key access system. Right now, the car is unlocked. To lock it, tap this area. And to unlock, just grab the handle. Very simple. Very wide opening doors. It's almost like 90 degree, providing easy entry and exit. Beige leather interior. Extremely comfortable seats. This car has 10 airbags. Beautiful. Very nice. Solid doors. Push button ignition. Put your foot on the brake and then hit the button start. Very simple. Beautiful startup. Full leather-wrapped, three-spoke design, multifunctional steering wheel comes equipped with hard oak-assist power steering, companion extremely fluid, power tilt and telescopic, very convenient. This car has automatic lights and automatic rain sensing windshield wipers. Right now, center headlight, front rear fog lights, high beam, as well as headrest lights. All four windows in this car fully automatic in both direction, up and down. Very nice feature. And here. Cup holder. Panel dim, your odometer. Headlight washers, trunk release, power trunk, fuel cap release, foot upright brake, to engage just press it, and to disengage, press it again. Very simple. And right now let's open the hood and take a good look at the exterior of this car. And that beeping here means that the proximity key left detection of the interior. Chrome accent window frames. Power moonroof, roof rails. Gorgeous taillights, your spoiler, the third brake light, license plate lights, rear view camera, rear parking assist, single exhaust, car fog lights, seven spoke, 19 inch alloy wheels, tires measuring 235-55, factory wheels, four wheel disc brakes, Dunlop tires, and flaps, LED turn signal indicators and exterior mirrors, also heated and power folding, chrome accent, heated windshield wipers, this area. Welcome lights. Xenon projector headlamps, headlight washers, front parking assist, fog lights, halogen fog lights, chrome accent grille, beautiful grille, This car has V6 24 valve, 3.5 liter, natural aspirated engine with dual variable valve timing with intelligence. It produced 277 horsepower, maximum speed of 200 km per hour, 0-6 time is 7.5 seconds. Combined fuel consumption for this car is around 9 liter per 100 km. The car is 4-wheel drive. And right now, guys, we take a good look at the exterior. Let's take a good look at the interior portion, the most interesting part.
Solid doors.
Two-tone door panels.
Added also. Soft armrest. Storage.
Bottle holder right there.
Door lights.
Aluminum entry guards, Lexus,
and of course your tire pressure.
Driver knee airbag, so is passenger knee airbag. Very nice. And of course your power seat, sliding, seat height, recline, two-way power lumbar, adjustable headrest, seat belts, quite comfortable. Seats, very plush as you can see. And right now, let's see what kind of noise this engine produces. And this particular has 40,934 kilometers in it. Free revving engine, incredible sound. Beautiful. Three-person memory for the driver, for the seat and for the steering column. Your power mirrors left and right, of course. They also heated automatic mode. By the way, huge mirrors. Of course, power folding. Very convenient feature. Power window lock, central lock, and there's a few power windows. Rich wood trim, light indicator controls,
And here's your intermittent wiper controls, your audio controls and steering wheel. You can raise and lower volume. And of course, select between different modes, seek or select between different track. Via Bluetooth, you can connect your telephone and receive calls, on hook and off hook button, and of course, Bluetooth stream of audio, voice commands, your driver information system right here, and your cruise control settings. Quite easy, just set the speed. Very nice. Set temperature, turn off the parking sensors, front and rear, snow mode, and adaptive lighting system for the headlights. Cruising range, fuel economy, average fuel economy, average speed. Very nice system to use, very clear and easy to read gauges, quite nice. Overall, build quality and all the materials are pretty good. You can find soft touch plastic, premium feel, very nice. Air conditioning is ice cold. That's your main entertainment system. Controls right here. And your main screen with navigation right there. And this controller looks like a mouse, as you can see. Very nice system. Your menu, map, voice, and enter right here and on the right side. And also, of course, display off. And right now, let me just change language. Yep. Let's choose English. Very nice. That's your navigation, of course. Quite easy. That's your navigation, solid reference specification, destination, of course, points of interest, your map, different settings right there, memory settings. Excuse me. Your general information about your route, so on and so forth. Your telephone controls, dial pad, of course, via Bluetooth, you can connect your telephone. Your fuel, average fuel consumption and current fuel consumption, quite easy. And your calendar, very nice also. Your general settings, as you can see, and of course climate control settings, fan speed, air conditioning, front defrost, temperature, different modes, facing, etc., and door, as well as set temperature. Your audio settings, AM and FM, CD, 6D CD changer, of course, Bluetooth stream of audio, auxiliary and USB connection, and of course your base travel. And all right then, general settings, language, like I mentioned before, it's all our specification, your clock adjustment, voice commands, of course, but it's all our specification, like I told you before. 3D view for the map, telephone settings, different data, Bluetooth settings, your service, engine oil, oil filter, rotation, tire, battery, brake pad, wiper, brake oil, service, air filter, personal. Park assist, beautiful system. And once again, very nice system to use. And your navigation, basically, your compass, different modes, off, zoom, zoom in, zoom out, points of interest, as you can see. Very nice system, very easy to use. And down here you can find your 60 CD changer, volume, eject, loud, tuning, MFM, CD, auxiliary, disc, seek and track buttons, of course. Such a beautiful song, absolutely love it. Down here you can find your very easy to use dual zone fully automatic climate control, your digital clock, adjustment, temperature, fan speed, one touch automatic, front rear defrost, as well as the heated exterior mirrors, different modes, recycle, one touch automatic recycle settings right here. And of course you can see the settings on the screen. For example, fan speed, you can adjust your fan speed. Of course, temperature, one touch automatic, your different modes, facing, etc. Quite nice system to use. And of course, 6-speed automatic transmission with manual tiptronic shifting, plus and minus for the upshift and for the downshift. And of course, your rear view camera, and also mirrors tilt down. Very nice feature. And of course, your lines. Very nice system. And also, you can change the view using this controller. It's quite easy to change the view. Beautiful system, very clear graphic, as you can see, beautiful. And of course, rich wood trim, two cup holders, adjustable, as you can see. And your display settings, basically brightness and contrast. And of course, you can turn off this display. Leather up center console, adjustable, as you can see. Three-stage heated seats for the driver and for the passenger. High, medium, low, and off. High, medium, low, and off. Good size storage, also padded. And down here you can find your auxiliary and USB inputs right there. And of course your bartlets. Very nice. Soft leather. Auto-dim rear view mirror, sun visor, vanity mirror with illumination. Unique grip handle. Very nice. Side curtain airbags. Your illumination. LED interior illumination, map lights. For the alarm, microphone for the hands-free, of course, and your power monitor, one-touch automatic, and of course your shade. To close and to open. Very nice. And for a vent, up and down. Nice. Good shade. Absolutely love build quality and all the materials, good visibility. True Japanese luxury. Beautiful car. Let's grab the key and let's continue the store. Fuel cap release right there. Well guys, what I like most in this car is the beautiful build quality, just awesome. And of course this controller for the entertainment and navigation system. Quite easy to use. And your display settings. And it's all Russian specification, and right now I'm gonna demonstrate you voice commands.
Подача звукового сигнала.
Список команд.
Список команд. Произнесите команду.
Карта.
карта.
As you can see, very easy to use. It's all Russian specification. Everything is very nice put together here. Incredible car inside and out.
Very elegant body lines. Your fuel cap. Central lock. Also very wide opening doors, providing easy entry and exit, child safety locks, same two-ton door panels, soft leather armrest, rich wood trim, cup holder, door lights, aluminum door sill, warning, and of course side airbags. Back seats also has SFX system, adjustable headrest, and of course back seats recline and sliding. As you can see, completely flat. Beautiful. And with my 6'3" stature, quite easy to get in and out. And very convenient. My legroom is not an issue at all, and my headroom is more than enough. Your card hook, storage pockets, rear vents, and of course your central armrest, leather wrap, storage, and two cup holders. LED interior illumination. Gorgeous interior. And right now, let's check the rest of the vehicle, shall we? Power trunk. Very good size trunk. Your cargo cover. Of course. Bartlett right there, illumination, to fold down your seats, storage right there, and down here you can find full-size spare tire, tailgate and jack, very nice, and of course your illumination. illumination up top. And to close, press this button. Beautiful attention to the details. And you can find the same power adjustment for the passenger seat, except seat height, sliding, reclining, and two-way parallel lumbar. Very nice. As you can see, passenger knee airbag. Central lock, part of the mirror. Lockable glove compartment, two-tier, service and manuals for the audio system, self Russian specification, and of course for your navigation. Good size glove compartment. Also padded, cooled, and illuminated. Absolutely amazing. Japanese car, fully loaded. Well guys, hope you enjoy my in-depth look at this 2010 Lexus RX 350. Feel free to subscribe on my channel, be sure you catch me next time, so that's where I came from. Thanks for watching and take care guys.